yet? So we'll never be able to go back home?
No. It's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
How'd they do that? They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
An odd sound. Nah, nothing. Nothing here. First time was already too much. Let's go. Don't move. It will be over soon.
Amicia! No!
I did hear something over there. So, it was a false alarm.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
Now check it out.
Keep your eyes peeled.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricades.
No, nothing there.
Of course.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
Intruders!
We're trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that?
Come on,
I'm going.
Nothing to report. I saw something move over there.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Intruders, over here!
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
sounded like a sling. Well, it was nothing. Got to know for sure. Still nothing. Nothing at all. All right, let's forget it. What was that?
I'm not...
Hey! There's somebody here!
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
Like a person, right?
Yes, now it's my turn.
Nothing.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
The racket. Come on, ain't nothing here. Going on again.
Let's go have a look.
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Lord Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh!
Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
Careful, there's a garden there.
Yes.
All right.
Over there.
Careful how you land.
Yes.
Nothing here.
Huh. This should make things a little easier. What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo, where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Ooh.
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
Boils.
Is it a book?
Front notes. A journal. He was an alchemist.
Oh. He had a nice boat.
Thank you.
intruder!
So, it was a false alarm.
I saw one of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Nah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is. Go see what it was. Thank you.
What was that noise?
Huh? What's that then?
Guards! Intruders!
What? What's that?
This way!
What the hell was that?
What's all the noise? Yeah, nothing to report.
Nothing. I need to calm down. They're going to call us back to camp. Shit, it's nearly dark. Nothing to report.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
All right.
Fall back! What's happening?
Thank you.
over.
We can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Mommy says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Ugh, I don't believe it.
No!
The torch! Get to the torch, quickly! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go. I don't believe it.
The
torch! Get to the torch, quickly! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go.
The night is making them come up. We need fire.
We have to get out of here. Let's go! The torch!
Everybody
quickly!
Behind us.
Hurry! Come on! faster! Come, I'll get you up.
Yes.
That was close. That mud again. We'll never get through. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
God, you're sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. Let's push this. Come on, nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I
don't talk. Push. We did it. We made it. Empty.
The horse.
The rats must have been here.
Poor thing.
Come on, get up there. Follow me.
Of course. alive. I'm sorry about
Hello
your friends.
There. Not a night to stay outside, hey? It's locked. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins, in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself.
I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
Stuff is in the barn. Come on. They've managed to get in.
No, I'll find a way to keep them busy.
Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened. There.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't worry.
That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? we need to meet. Dead or alive.
We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum, yum.
That's it.
Make sure you chew properly, or you'll get stomachache.
We have to make sure it stays.
I'll close the door.
There's a ladder down the side. Come on. Let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. You go first. Yes. Hugo, look away, please.
Why? No, Amicia! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Hugo. We have no choice, Hugo. We have to get the rats away.
It's horrible. You're just like all the others.
Hugo, there was no other way.
Come on. Over here.
Poor pig.
Watch your step.
This is more than just the doctor's lab.
My master, and above all, a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything. Levitaire, extractum, sick.
Blend. I'm dissolving the reagents.
This oven.
Oh, it's a. Just.
It must be what they call
Lucas,
an ethanol.
Why am I not ill like Laurentius?
He was bitten by a rat. You weren't.
And is he going to die?
I'll do everything to make sure that doesn't happen.
Demons. Looks like they spent quite a bit of time here. Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly, it's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
Wait!
Oh, no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa!
Oh! It makes fire!
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. This will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Rats! Get back!
Ignifer, throw it on the embers.
Please don't blow up in my face.
Climb up.
There's a lot of them.
Laurentius!
I'll clear a way. I'll go first.
All right.
Come on.
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
Oh no! Amicia! You're back!
The house has gone dark!
No! No! Master!
Lucas, wait!
There's something dark! Look out! Do something!
We have to leave! Now!
Master!
Hey! Stop! We need you!
Look! The house!
Time to go! Hugo! Lucas! Run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas!
I'm here!
Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us?
To the river!
There's a boat over there. It's past the mill. So let's go!